Secure Against Gomorrah. Two glasses. Thank you so much. I stole a bit of cash because you know it's for my bus fare. Thank you. She's like, there's not that much in there. Yes, darling.
I have my
trust there. That's right. Do it. No, no, don't crush it. Yeah, show me your muscles. That's right. I love this. Are you okay? Do you want to come on stage too? No? You're good? Any more kids want to come on stage? Right? Yes. Come on stage. Look, with your friends. Do you want to come? Come on. It's one big party. Hello. Mini Elsa. Is that you? Do you want to come say hello to Elsa? Anyone else? Elsa. Elsa and Anna. I forgot the other one's name. I know. She's 90% of the movie. Okay. It's because you've got a parachute on. No, it's all right, darling. We love you, Anna. Okay, spin. Give me a spin. Anna is going to spin for us. Hey, Ethan, are you bored? Ethan's like... Yes, wait, do it again. Do it again. Do it again. Yes! Terrible. Sorry, I just had to do it. Awful. That was very bad. That was very bad. Sorry, guys. Sorry, parents. Did you see how he just flew away beautifully? That looked good. See, Elsa is with you guys. Isn't that amazing? And it's a real hair. Wait, let me pull. Did that hurt? I'm sorry. I thought it was a wig. No, no, I didn't think it was a wig. I knew it was your real head. It's all, yeah. Are you having fun? Yes? What's your name, darling?
Sophia.
Sophia! It's a beautiful name. Sophia. I just met a name named Sophia. It's actually Maria. We're going to change it, you know. You know West Side Story, right? Basically, we're having a kid show today. I love that the guy's like, 15 minutes. 15 minutes. That's a pretty nice. Well, I was going to say a naughty joke, but I can't. There's too many kids here. Oh, you dirty mates. Are these your kids on your phone? That's great. Wonderful. I know it is your whole family. I can see that. I can see, yeah. Yeah, where's your husband? At home. He's like, I'm watching football. Screw the convention. And there's no football. But there is real football. The only football that's good to me. And we call it in England football. Now you basically don't pronounce the L, did you? Football. Long football. It's flat O. Well, I can't say the end, but it's right. Shut the front door! I love when people say that. Actually, someone actually said that to me, and I was offended. She's like, shut the front door! I was like, what the hell did you just say to me? Like, shut the front door shut! Right? Oh, when are we going to do it? I think we're going to do the dance-off, all of us. I think we should all do the dance-off. I think Jay should come to judge the dance-off, because he's the best dancer. I've seen him dance, guys. He's amazing. Can you dance without music? Now you're gonna do the beatboxing with that song. Can you do that? Okay. Come over here, Jerry. Okay, and Elsa and Anna are gonna do the dance off as well on stage. Okay. Give me your bloody bag. What the hell's up with your bags? They're all thieves! Okay, on stage, Joe's. But yours is a wig. I'm joking. It is a wig. Get on stage. Oh no, you can't go, there's no stairs here. But you won't fit there. Okay. Yes! With sprightly aplomb, she goes onto the stage. I'm the narrator. The children are ready to perform.